By default, Apache serves the folder var www.html, but you can serve any other folder on your Linux machine. Let's see how. So first, you have to have Apache installed, of course, and if you don't have it, go ahead and install it. I already have it installed. Next, we're going to create the folder that we want Apache to serve. I want this folder to be in my home directory, and I'm going to call it example site. So the folder was created, and we better put there something. The files we placed there are the ones that will be served by Apache. So let's use Visual Studio Code to create a very simple website in this folder. Apache needs execute permissions to the folder that it needs to serve. Let's look at the permissions our home folder currently has. And we can see that it has the execute permission only to the owner and to the group. But other users don't have the execute permission. To be able to serve a folder inside this folder, we need to fix it. One way to do it is to add the www.data.user to our users group. To do that, I use add_user. And of course, we have to replace username with the actual name of our user. In my case, it's this, Matan. And the Apache user was added to this group and will now have execute permission. Next, we need a new configuration file for our new website. So let's change to the sites available folder. And if we list the files we currently have here, we can see that we only have the default file. Let's create a new configuration file for our new website. And here's the code that we need to paste into this file. And once again, we need to replace username with our actual user. And let's save this file. We now need to disable the default configuration file and to enable the new configuration file, the one that uses the example site folder. Let's reload Apache. And if we now go to localhost, we can see the content served from the folder we created in our home folder.